Welcome back, people in the Oblivion. So, I did check how to actually defeat those ghosts. But that is a problem, they are pretty tough. And my old trusty pistol won't be enough to defeat them. So, I will be needed an enchanted cutlass or silver cutlass. Because, of course, as a pirate I can't use any other weapons than cutlasses. So yeah, this will be a bit rough.
Hi there.
Hi. Yeah, I will be needing repair hammers.
Go ahead. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Yes. Give me the rest of them.
An excellent deal.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Fairly well. Let's go and visit the orc from the orc shop.
Herbal Grow Orkel knows you need axes and blunt weapons, big ones, so he makes them and sells them here. Slash and Smash, the big orc weapon shop. Big weapons for big heroes.
Yeah, that's great.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Okay. Actually, as you can, you're only apprentice, so hopefully this will be enough.
I can't afford to do that.
Okay.
Come back and see me again.
Yeah, I will.
Good day.
Okay, so is it even correctly? The guys in these camps have decent enchanted items, so. Yeah, I'll do that quest. Let's mark it, repairing the orrery. I guess let's do it. That will give me my money back, because yeah, I can sell enchanted money for the good cash, and maybe I will get lucky and find that cutlass from the moat, so at least one. I would really like to have a silver one, so I can fight the ghost. Because these guys are basically ghosts. You know, those human-like ghosts, not the your regular ghosts. So time to see which one is stronger, bandit or pirate. Well, we already basically see it. Also it that the pirates are better than bandits. Right, Luffy? Stupid in, where is he going? To allow the moon in this game. Dead. Actually, because of my spells lowers, I wonder. Maybe it did a little bit. Anyway, yeah, we found a camp, and it seems like the bandits found us. Yeah, you are the carrier, so you'll have the enchanted item on you. Let's kill you near. Shit, near his plants. So he won't end up in the grass, because that would be really annoying.
Take that.
Rawr. Arr, pirates. All right. This one do not have ancient item. Shit, hopefully they do not. Or maybe the other ones have. Is there another bandit here? Oh ho ho, bandits. Obviously there is. Hunter Red Guard. Yeah. Ouch.
Let's get this over
with. Okay, we will. Bitch. Let's see the world map, yeah. Actually, it was already at the virus camp. Why I can fast travel there? Let's fight them here. We probably better so I can loot their corpses. But soon I will be the corpse. Carrier looks like a vampire. Okay, first one is done. Now we are one on one. She can heal, that is not helping my case. Yeah, her mage is the problem. Defense of her mate was the problem. Oops, wrong spell. Burden, huh? Yeah, let's sleep for an hour so I can recover from this battle. And it was pretty tough. Well, actually I can just fall through here. Yeah, the camp is just this way. Trying to be sneaky about it, like, let's get a few first hits with my pistol, but yeah. It is not that easy. This is like a career. The bitch just won't go down.
Show me what you've got.
Okay. Just have iron warhammer. Ooh-hoo. Now this is what I like to see. Okay, whatever you say. Come at me, bitch.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Oh, yes, you are.
Do your worst.
Okay, I did, and you're dead. How sad. How very sad. Yeah, not really good riddance, bitch. Good riddance, I say. Okay, and more of these camps. Go then. Great, a random conjurer. Insight, what the hell is that? Sure, why the hell not? Still pretty far away. These stones. City and stone. No stars shine upon the tombstone. Huh. Well, that was interesting. But you can't catch butterflies. Yeah, let's make a detour into the fort. Fort Linchow. Never heard about it. That is good. Oh, and necromancers. Well, here you are, you bitch. Necromancers, huh? Oh, this will be fun. Party versus necromancers, round 2. Killed already 4 necromancers. It was quite tough because there were like shit ton of them. Okay, I will. Man, I'm more than an asshole. All of the nights, huh? Die, cur! The loud that goes out to him. Okay, let's go after her. That is emo chick. Emo necromancer is dead. Yeah, that is nice. 45 fatigue pants. That was the one that I checked. Okay, not bad, not bad at all. Oh no, it's almighty mud crab. Who don't die in one hit. Holy crap. Yeah, I got to repair a lot of my shit. That was mud crab. I just died. I usually have ghosts. Die, Burton. Dark darkness. What is that? Cold touch to him, huh? So I'm kinda sure I'll run out of potions for healing, right? So yeah, go back here. Okay. Temple of War. She don't really like Imperial, huh? What a whore. Sup, Baton? I had to have the always summon and then run away. No, he wasn't Baton. It was high elf. Fucking high elf. This chick is Burton. There's somebody else yelling. Ah! zombie actually managed to hit me. Whoa. That was surprising. And holy crap, we killed a lot of necromancers. Let's save it. This way then, hopefully the bridge won't collapse. Another emo chick. Well, Burton chick emo. Whatever, that list looks definitely better than they looked before. All of them. Nice. Even the elf chick is emo. I totally knew she'll fall for that. She's so predictable, AI. Hopefully I won't fall for it as well. Every other got the trap in it, it seems. Yeah, or the rats. Man, I really level up fast. But they're on level 7, they might have a silver weapons in shop, so it would be really cool if I could get one in this session. Robe of deflection, ooh. And that is the Necromancer Adept. Just waiting there like big boss. I'm ready. Are you ready, George? Yes, I am. Let's go. And I missed. Did she really have silver weapon or... After the... No, she have! Nice. Too bad it was mace, but still it was silver upon. Oh, boss level chest. Or boss chest, jeez. Fucking boss chest, not boss level chest. Boss. Just a boss chest, which was pretty poopy. Still alright. Trying to have a lot of free cure disease potions, that is nice. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. This game is actually quite nearby. They're always on the good spot that they can spot me first. Before I can spot them. Ooh, but this time actually I was the one to put them first. Come here, let's aggro this bitch. Yeah, she is the courier. I think it is a female. No, oh, it's a male. Imperial. Huh. What do we have, like something resist normal weapons? Or something with shield?
What's the matter? Getting this ends here.
For you. Oh, what's up with your legs? Yeah, the curious. Holy crap, that's normal weapons. 9% and I can sell it for quite a lot. So, again, probably two more bandits. Bitch. It seems like there was only one bandit. What is close? Destruction is actually pretty close. Athletic armor. Alright, seems only one more camp is left. There is that ruin. It looks pretty big. Okay, the sound is gone again for the spell. Gotta love that glitch. Yep. Quite annoying, really. Stupid auto aim. Okay. Yes, we are quite nearby. Wonder if I can hit somebody. You just got the move, huh? You just always got the move. Oh my god, everybody's chasing me. Great.
Ah!
my god.
Now you will know pain.
Let's kill these.